Hey guys, it's your girl Kira. Welcome to my channel. If you guys are new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you can get from me with this face and these vibes. If you are not new, y'all, welcome back. So y'all, today is my best friend's birthday. Happy birthday, girly. Right now what I'm finna do is take my dad this car that he had got. I'm finna take him this car or whatever. I'm just putting some juice in my cup. Yeah, period. Don't play. But I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the car. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I don't really know where to put y'all at because this is right here. But it's a lot of space up here, but it just don't look right. And I like this car a lot, y'all. I would probably get one of these. It's a Malibu, y'all. I like it. I think it gives the bread, you know. Y'all, I'm about to let the seat open. Cause y'all know I'm little, so I'm trying to adjust this thing to my size. Even though he's not that far away from me. But yeah. Yes, y'all, it's my girl's birthday. Happy birthday to my best friend. Let me go ahead and connect to Bluetooth and stuff. Cause I know that's what it got. I look so good. I be slaying. Come out here every time. Every time, y'all. It's a little hot. I'm not even gonna lie. Okay. My sister right there. She finna come get in the car. Y'all.
Damn, I sound like this big old crap, bitch.
Hey, y'all. Bitches.
They ain't no bitches.
Hey, y'all. I'm sorry, a little rough. I still gotta get my hair done for my birthday. Yeah. Hopefully, she do a vlog.
I will.
For my birthday.
You sexy. Girl, don't do your shit. But what these hoes talking about? You know you that bitch.
My camera. Alright, hey y'all. Y'all probably like this. What?
Are you talking to me?
Y'all probably like this girl always eating.
I want some
chips. You want some chips?
Yeah.
You want what? But y'all probably like this girl always eating. But y'all know. Somebody my mama know. She made some spinach roll dip. Y'all, when I say this stuff good, and I don't even eat spinach. You okay? But when I say this stuff good, and I don't even eat spinach, it's so good. And I'm eating it with these Doritos, baby. So it's so good, y'all. Like, it don't even taste like anything. For real. Like, the spinach don't taste like anything. Mama was like, girl, try this. At first, I was like, uh-uh. But I taste it. Mm-hmm. It's hitting. So, y'all, I'm getting ready. I'm fixing my hair or whatever. My best friend, and I'm going to show y'all her when I get done. It's period. It's her fucking day. I'm going to fix my hair. I think I'm going to do, like, a little bit of makeup. Not a lot. Probably some highlighter they see in my lips. Cause I don't do much lips at all. But yeah. I'm just gonna do this side. I could leave it dry, but it'll dry anyway. Because I didn't go, I got a dress. Let me show y'all my outfit in a minute. Can you imagine? Okay. Take this band off because I had it on for a minute. A minute. A long little time, whatever. So, yep. That band lying on my forehead now. Uh-oh. And this little hair is stuck. It's a band lying on my forehead. I know y'all can see it. I should have brought that real tiny comb up in here, but it's okay. Go sexy, go sexy, go sexy. Do my lips. Cause I need that shit to be laid. Yeah, I felt like damn green. I don't need to grind no stuff for my lips. My edges looking crazy as hell.
No bars.
You gonna walk away.
Well, we was about to beat some ass. We was about to beat some ass.
Oh God, y'all.
First of all.
Hey guys, it's your girl Kira. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you can get familiar with this face and these vibes, honey. If you're not new, welcome back, my love. Welcome back to another video, y'all. So, y'all can see by the title and the thumbnail, y'all gonna see what we're gonna be doing today, y'all. Supposed to be gonna get me a charm. Some charms for my bracelet because my bracelet is empty. Literally empty. I had no charms on the thing since I got it. But we're gonna get some. And I'm gonna see if I can find me a cute chair to go over there in my nail space. Because it's time for you girl to get the chair over there, okay? Because the chair I got, it ain't cutting it. Or whatever. But yeah, it is 3:37. I got me a new case or whatever. It's cute. But it's 3:37. I'm editing a nail video right now as we speak. So yeah, but I ain't even gonna talk to y'all. I'm gonna chit chat with y'all a little bit later because your girl gotta do the number two. Y'all look real dark because it's getting dark outside, but it's 4:49 or whatever. And I just uploaded the video, so I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys watch it. It's different. I never upload no video like this, so yeah. I'm gonna put on some clothes in a minute, okay? My nose is so shiny because I just been blowing it. But yeah, y'all. I'm watching Surreal right now. So yo, I'm gonna talk to y'all a little later. So y'all, I done put on my clothes or whatever. I'm not fixing my hair. Finna go to Pandora or whatever. See, and let me show y'all my bracelet though. It's empty. I don't got nothing on it, baby. Nothing. Pass me that box. The lighting ain't the best over here where I'm at, y'all. But yeah, y'all, here go my bracelet. It is very, very empty. But we finna put some charms on there. We finna start off our little charm collection, finally. But yeah, y'all, stay tuned and keep on watching. But y'all, we finally finna get ready, leave, and go to the mall, whatever. What time it is? But no, I want to show y'all my purse that I got for Christmas. Please, get into it. It's so cute. I got some less than 3.5 to turn out my purse. But yeah, we're gonna leave. What time? You see? 5:27. So yeah. Y'all, like, look at these. But I want them. I think I like these better.
Step up, get some in out, flip so edge out, touch some icebox, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? Honey, grass now, got me bummed out. You're so, baby, baby.
Hit me hard. Y'all, I almost left y'all in a store. I probably like, girl, how did you almost leave us? I almost left y'all. JL would love one of these. Oh, I thought it moved. But I almost left y'all in the store. Look at this chair. It's cute, with it. $130. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna show y'all my charm that I got or whatever.
That's my charm.
No, this ain't a toy, it's a charm.
I like a charm.
It's this one, y'all.
No, it's not pretty.
It's for you, look. I mean, it's mine, but it's for you.
That's mine.
It's mine.
No, this mine.
You wanna see it?
Yeah. Look at her. It's a
push. Yeah, I was gonna get another one, but they ain't have it. Don't take it out. And I got these right here.
Look. Look. That's your too.
Yes.
Yeah.
I showed y'all them. Yeah, y'all. I got them and I got that charm. I'm gonna put it on my bracelet. It's so pretty. Hey, y'all, it's the next day and I'm gonna go get something to eat right now. Where y'all been? Hey, can I get a bowl? White. Black. Chicken. No, ma'am. Can I get... shredded cheese. Cotija. Thank you so much. And a spicy ranch.
$12.96.
Thank you.
Yeah, we at the store right now. My mama stopped at the store, whatever. But
thank y'all for all the support. Wait. Because my voice. Thank y'all for all the support that y'all showing my latest video that I just dropped. And thank you to everybody who subscribed. We on the road to 2,000. Yes, y'all. We is on the road to 2,000. Like, look at this. And y'all running that video up, baby. And I'm living it. But thank y'all so much to the ones who are really supporting. I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. Really do, because y'all the reason I do this. When I see the growth, that would make me keep on going, you know? So, yeah. I need to get some food on my stomach. Or whatever. So I'm going to talk to y'all when I get home. So, y'all, I'm thinking about going ahead and clean this off and store it off for the month of December planning thing. For the month of January, just go ahead and start planning everything ahead so that I'll be able to get more done. Because y'all know I got this at the end, like towards the end of December. And it's literally 3 more days left in this month. So I might as well go ahead and get this over with. So I'm finna clean this off and put some, and just really put the dates on there for January, because I don't know what I got planned yet. So we're gonna do that in our monthly reset vlog. So y'all just gonna see me clean it off. Well, y'all gonna just see it when it's with the new month on there and the dates. So yeah. Cleaned off, new mud added, like, yes, it just looks so good. But y'all will see what'll go on there in our monthly reset vlog or whatever. Have I did a monthly reset before? I don't know. But y'all, we'll see. I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. Oh, I need to clean up my nail desk. I really need to do my toes. I need to do my nails, but I'm not gonna do them. Not right now. So yeah, I got some things to show y'all that came in too, that was supposed to come in that last package, but it didn't. Y'all say hey to Midnight. Here she go. She ain't never been on here before. Look, Midnight. But yeah, if you mess with the kid, you okay? Alright, y'all, I'm finna show y'all the things I didn't show y'all in my last video, because the packages came at 2 different times. So yeah. I got these short tips right here or whatever. Got these pink little bibs. I have purple ones, but your girl got some pink ones this time. Got some more tips. Period. Y'all see them. We got these red gems right here. Got these charms right here. got some more pencils for art. This is for the flowers because the one I have is, it don't work no more. And gold, what is this? Zodiac sign thing. And I got these charms right here that look like this. These pink hearts, they're cute. And I got some of these. They're purple. I have pink ones as well. I just switched between pink and purple, pink and purple. My mom and them loud. I don't know why. And I got this because I needed this handheld UV light. Because the things that I be needing to go ahead and cure before, they be trying to put in the lamp and the stuff be sliding and stuff like that. So y'all, excuse that TV in the back, but I'm prepping to do my little sister nails. Because she been wanting me to do her nails, y'all. And I don't want her to keep on being, so I'm just prepping to do her nails. They're gonna be cute. She ain't getting nothing extreme though. Baby. So yeah. That's what I'm doing, y'all. Just getting ready to do her nails. So she can get them done if she can stop asking me to do them. I've been pushing her to the side. I said I'm doing them. I won't be doing them. So, I'm prepping to do her nails right now. And y'all, this is how her nails turned out, y'all. You guys have made it to the end of this video. Make sure you guys have subscribed if y'all haven't. What y'all waiting on? And bye, y'all. See y'all in my next video.
I think 56 nights crazy. I think 56 nights crazy. I think me and Yes go crazy. I think me and Young go crazy. I did 56.